Oh, I didn't see you there, friend. Nick Rye's the name, and Drinking Whistling Beaver is my game. Anywho, friends, I'm here to tell you all about Far Cry 5's co-op mode and arcade mode. We've got a plane coming over. Could be one of the P-51 Mustangs or the Pegasus are flying. Nah, it looks like a civilian airliner. Should be all right. For those that didn't know, the entire campaign of Far Cry 5 is playable through the power of cooperatively. Yeah, that's right, that's the word, cooperatively. Look it up in them urban dictionaries. It's there. You can play the whole game start to finish with the best buddy on the couch. A couple of beers, a couple of slices of pizza. Now what, that sounds like a good damn time to me. Yeah, boy. And then we got arcade mode. It gives you the tools you need to make your own game within the game itself. You can use assets from Far Cry 5, Assassin's Creed, and Watch Dogs. Everything you need, you can throw it into a pot, stir it up, and cook up your own map creation. I don't know what y'all are gonna cook up, but I know it's gonna be tasty. So the only limitation is your imagination, and you can cook up all them great levels for other people to play, as well as download people's levels. It's kinda like a never-ending game. Just like my moonshine supply, it's never ending. You can run your diesel truck on that for about a week, just one cup will do it. Tell you what, one cup will do me just fine right now. Now I got some good news for all y'all Far Cry 5 fans out there. We got a collector's edition of the game to give away. If you live in sub-Saharan Africa, that is, we can't ship that overseas. We ain't got the US dollars to do so. Here we go. That's a perfect piece of wood right there. You looking to start yourself a little fire? That's what we call perfect lager bog right there. Woo. Oh, almost threw the axe at the cameraman there. That's all right, I know what I'm doing, I'm a professional, don't worry. You're safe.